Dear students, welcome to the video lecture series on Vocational Electronic Science. Today's topic is Network Theorems. This presentation is created and narrated by Hemant Satpute, teacher, Department of Electronic Science, Fergusson College, Junior Wing, Pune 4. In today's lecture number 7, under Network Theorems, we are going to discuss Thevenin's Theorem and how to solve numericals using Thevenin's Theorem. Reference use for this presentation is special notes for 11 bifocal electronics written by Professor D.S. Vidyasagar, Department of Electronic Science, Sri RLT Science College, Akola. Let's begin. Thevenin's Theorem. It states that any two terminal linear network consisting of voltage sources, that is EMFs, and resistances can be replaced by an equivalent circuit which contains only one voltage source VTH in series with only one resistance RTH. Equivalent voltage source. Equivalent means that voltage source will produce the same effect as the number of sources acting simultaneously in the given network. Let us understand this theorem with the following example. So, consider the following circuit. Here, three resistors, 4 ohm, 5 ohm, and again 4 ohm, are connected in the circuit with battery V1 of 12 volt as shown. The output of the circuit is shunted by connecting a load resistance RL across the terminals X and Y. RL is of having value 5 ohms. Now, to obtain Thevenin's equivalent circuit, we shall calculate the open circuited voltage VTH across the points X and Y. For this, we shall first remove the load resistance as shown. So, load resistance which was of 5 ohm, that is removed. And now the circuit will look like this. Here, V1 is the voltage source acting alone in the circuit. So, open circuit voltage due to V1 across points X and Y will be calculated as follows. Total resistance in the circuit from the battery side is 4 ohm plus 4 ohm, that is 8 ohm, because this will act as an open. 5 ohm resistance will act as an open, so it doesn't come into picture. So from this side, 4 ohm comes in series with 4 ohm, so that is total 8 ohm. So the current flowing in the circuit will be total battery voltage upon total resistance, so 12 volt upon 8 ohm, that comes out to be 1.5 ampere. Now, this current is flowing through the vertical resistance of 4 ohm. So, the voltage across this resistor is the open circuited voltage across points X and Y, which can be calculated as 4 ohm multiplied by the current which we have calculated, that is 1.5 ampere. So, 4 into 1.5 ampere, that is 6 volt is the voltage across this, and that is nothing but the open circuit voltage VTH. So, this voltage across 4 ohm resistor is actually the open circuit voltage across points X and Y. That is VTH is equal to VXY is equal to voltage across 4 ohm resistor, that is equal to 6 volt. I hope the procedure is clear to find VTH. Now, we will calculate the Thevenin's equivalent resistance RTH across the given points X and Y. So, for this, procedure is short the voltage source V1 as shown. So, the circuit will look like this. So, we are calculating total resistance from right side. Now, the resistance at point X and Y, resistance looking through the points X and Y, will be two 4 ohm resistors will be in parallel with each other. So, their resistance will be 4 ohm in parallel with 4 ohm, that is 4 into 4 upon 4 plus 4, that is 2 ohm. Now, this 2 ohm resistance is in series with 5 ohm resistor. So, the total resistance for 4 ohm, 4 ohm parallel, that combination will be in series with 5 ohm. So, that comes out to be 5 plus 2, 7 ohm. So, this is the equivalent resistance RTH. So, Thevenin equivalent resistance of this circuit RTH is equal to 7 ohm. Now, the complete given circuit is replaced now, this complete given circuit is replaced by a single battery source VTH of having 6 volt and in series with a resistance, equivalent resistance RTH of 7 ohm and connected with load resistance RL as 5 ohm. So I hope to find Thevenin equivalent circuit, the procedure is clear to you. Now let us see how to solve problems on Thevenin's theorem. So step 1, remove the load resistor of the given network and make the circuit's output terminals open. Then step 2, calculate open circuit voltage at the output terminals. This is the Thevenin equivalent voltage VTH. Step 3, replace the voltage sources by their internal resistances, if any. However, if they are not given, then replace the voltage sources by short circuiting their terminals and then calculate the equivalent resistance RTH. Step 4, then draw the Thevenin's equivalent circuit. Write down the respective values of Thevenin's voltage source VTH and Thevenin's resistance RTH in series. So this is the procedure to Thevenize the given circuit. That's all for today's lecture. Stay tuned for the next lecture in the video, next lecture in the series. Please do visit my YouTube video channel FYJC Vocational Electronics for all the video lectures on different topics in this series. Subscribe, like, share, and stay tuned.